So, are we back on task then? Let's hope so.
Children, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
See that? Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
Another one of those bloody things!
Jack, take them!
We're clear. Now let's check on the beacons.
Okay, that'll work.
Oh, they don't look damaged.
Eti zinida. Zaboropal ekindur eki. Ekindur eki.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear, if we have to save these nomad skiffs one more time...
Hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too, and good luck.
What's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's nomads?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure. But if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's nomads we'll be worrying about.
I'll cover driving.
gotta get back to the hangar. Get that rocket ready for launch.
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. Would do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside. Initiate the rocket assembly procedure. Launch aforementioned rocket and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait. Hope? The satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. We can understand why he never launched his rocket.
And there we are. Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
We could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. Better work. Paddock, rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here! Son of a bitch!
You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Taking this. Shock trap!
This isn't good.
Cut!
On my way!
Gratitude, really, I am. But I'd remind you, I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train.
Oh, right.
Rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with the Jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
This is what's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Need some spot translation.
Wait a minute. You initiated launch?
Maybe.
Then get the hell out of there now!
Go, go, go!
Guys, not here!
Another one!
miracle!
It's back, you know! No, it's not!
time to save you again. Wait, are you keeping score?
So this is no affair. Home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids, gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yep, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Aldefira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. God damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Oh,
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vassar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
So help me plant this beacon down the street.